welcome back to my Let's Play of Tales of the Borderlands. Okay, now, we've got the money last time, and let's go up here, look at the map, and let's talk to the people first. X.
Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Aw, thank you.
I'll just keep looking.
Yeah, hello, GM, miss. What are you? Big guy? You want to talk to me, big guy, right now? He's stuffing his face.
I don't think the upgrade's in one of those melons.
I'm eating these because of hunger.
Yeah.
I know.
Oh, right. Jokes. Zing!
Can I have one? Game? Game. I have to go over there.
Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something?
And Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties.
Ooh.
Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in.
Hannah didn't do that. Oh, wow, dude, look at that! That's good, that's nice. Yeah, no hat.
I think I like this.
Hey guys, look at my sweet new hat.
Very nice. I was kind of getting tired of your old one anyways.
Maybe just one more peek.
Didn't mean to quit. Nah. Oh, dude, that much. Oh, no, I need more money. Oh, look at that. Oh, wow. Oh, well. I don't have the gear, money. There's got to be more money around here. There has to be more money. Don't look at it, I said. Don't poke it. What are you going to do? I'm going to poke you, see what you do.
Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh? Why?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Still working.
Nope.
Oh. Ugh.
Damn Atlas.
Coffee. Oh well, I've got a good one here. As always.
Nothing here.
Oh, money, any money. She looks badass now.
Find anything?
Not yet. This place is disconcerting.
How so?
It's Atlas, and nothing has tried to kill us yet.
Thought you'd say that. I know you have a hatred for Atlas for whatever reason. Ooh, look at clothes.
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently.
Someone lives here then, it looks like. But dude,
find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
No.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordis's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
Somebody's hiding something. Okay. Recess.
Any luck?
No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Ooh. Some kind of top-secret Atlas biodome. Oh, not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordas upgrade?
Mm. Not yet. We'll keep looking.
Oh, well. Let's keep going. We've got a map up here. Look at the map.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
Oh, what kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordas, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades.
Oh.
This is weird. Huh? I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she.
It could be.
Oops.
Atlas? Gordas?
Gordas?
Gordas!
Don't kill me!
Don't kill me. No idea.
Please don't kill me. I've just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
No one's killing anyone. But you need to calm the hell down or up your meds, okay?
Of course. Of course. I just don't run into many people on my travels. In fact, I rather make it a point not to.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave. All of us. Going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact. And if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, but I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something.
Yes.
What is it?
I Very well, young lady. You win. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat.
Your cat.
I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You remember
your ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Bullshit.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact.
Your audio.
Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people.
Really, really upset.
You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago. So, I'd ask that you leave me now to my demons and go.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do! Is that dumb of me?
I found a stash of Drake fruit. From where I'm standing right now, it kind of seems like you were eating some earlier today. Which makes your story of having just arrived here a little, you know, suspect. Actually, you know what? Screw this guy. I mean, look at him. He can't even eat fruit without splashing juice all over himself. His clothes are terrible, and his cat probably sucked. What could he possibly know that would help us? Let's get out of here.
For your information, my clothes are entirely functional. Ooh. And my cat may have sucked, but he was the finest sucky cat on this godforsaken rock.
Sucky cat.
But you're right about the juice stain. That's totally indefensible.
I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. I am not a simple traveler. I've lived here for months.
So, dead wife, dead kid, that's all horse crap.
Yes. Although Skaggs did eat my cat.
Oh, no.
Guys, the cat.
He was a terrible cat.
By which you mean he was a cat, am I right?
Oi.
Jeez, tough room.
Turn a gun there. Three turners, not enough.
The bunker within that jungle.
I'm gonna come back to that machine.
I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker. Okay.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
Okay.
I can get in and disable the security systems. Easy.
Not easy. Not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS. Ha!
Yeah, that's probably why no one calls it that.
Hey, Reese, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna disable Atlas's ASS. So good.
What kind of defenses are we talking about here?
The usual medley of turrets and laser grids. Self-regulated, self-controlling. All lethal, of course.
Of course.
Reese, that sounds like something you can handle, right?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this gorgeous piece and get out of here, huh?
Awesome. This is incredible.
Confidence. That's good.
I'll go with Reese to make sure he doesn't get into any trouble.
It's a simple hack. You want to know how simple? I look at it and it hacks. No need to put yourself in danger.
Oh, if it wasn't for me and Fiona, you'd be skag food, how many times now? You need me.
And if it weren't for me, you'd be crushed by a big skag mother thingy bobby. And you'd be blown up by moonshots.
Yeah, yeah. So, I'm just gonna be here, hurting and doing stuff, if anyone needs me.
Yes, I do.
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
That's what I thought. You let me, you're the computer guy.
Alright. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. I'll still go with them, though.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
Dunno.
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
Yeah.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez.
Or... Hey, man.
Never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh?
Lol. Blue hair. Off with the vote hunter. Cool.
You're not as useless as I first thought.
Thank you.
I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
I guess you're not so bad yourself.
Thanks.
No problem.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
Were you too close?
No, but you thought we were.
What was much? Are you sure?
August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh. Nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Yeah, true. True.
Right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly.
Oh, she liked part of him. We get a gist. Wow.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's what I said. Don't touch them.
So
beautiful.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing.
Lol. He clearly doesn't mean the plans.
Okay, we are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. It's mostly when I look down.
Then don't look down.
Well, then, don't look down.
Exactly. Your turn.
Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese.
Wow, you made that look really easy.
Yeah, she did.
Well, that's because it is.
Right. Okay, go
to this. Vive in, vive out.
Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking. No!
That's good.
Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right. Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
Damn it.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot arm stronger than regular arm.
Regular arm.
You're doing great.
I'm going as fast as I can!
It's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. I'm losing strength!
Reese, I'm letting go.
Oh.
There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay, Sasha. Reese.
Sasha! No!
Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Yeah.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Thank you.
Okay, you can get down now.
Yeah. Down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall.
Okay.
Ooh, we made it.
Whew.
I'm glad that you didn't plummet to your death.
Aw, me too, buddy.
Cool.
So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Yeah.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
Loot. Sorry.
Oh. It's just trees.
That outfit is totally brilliant.
I just...
I can't believe this. This jungle is incredible.
Yeah.
I forget that this is new for you.
Yeah, true.
Come on. The Gordis upgrade is that way.
I love the Cloven.
Was that scarf a gift from someone?
My sister got it for me before my first long away mission.
I see. Sentimental. Like, a lot sentimental.
Look at that. Nature's taking it all back.
As it should.
Can't control Mother Nature. Ooh, money! Please, please. $2,000. Take it. Let me see that. How much? Come on. Oh, yes. I can get an upgrade of that. Mark, you just don't know it's the same thing.
Wow. That's a big fruit. I don't even think Vaughn could finish that off.
From what I've seen, he'd eat that and all the rest of it before we could pull out our rifles.
Nothing over here.
What the hell is that thing?
That is an opportunity. What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol? You're going to need more than that.
My Felix made it for me. Always said I'd be better off talking my way out of a fight than shooting my way out.
Then Felix never met a vault monster.
Yeah, boy.
Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
Yeah, man.
So now I...
Now you take it down.
Really?
That doesn't work, Fiona.
But, okay. Oh, from the opposite of the color. Not the same as the color.
It's going to kill you. You should do something.
Okay.
You're supposed to be protecting me, right? Are you gonna, like, kill it or something?
That plant didn't kill you. And once you're a proper vault hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again.
You keep calling me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before
you act. Brains of a bone. I only got that one.
Wasn't so hard, was it?
You think so? Fiona the Vault Hunter. I kind of like it.
The sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
Mesmerizing. The plant's not him. He was just staring. Oh. I thought let me use scanning money.
Aw, this thing's actually kind of cute. I mean, for Pandora.
I'm not touching it. Look at it, blow touching that. That'd be stupid. Don't touch it. I'm watching you, miss. Do not touch it. Trust me, nothing good comes out of touching something, it glows. This is man-made. She's gonna touch it. No.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore. Something so delicate, hidden away.
Maybe we should just let it be.
Should have done that.
I want to show Fiona.
You deserve that.
Yes, I did. What the hell is that?
Yeah. Don't touch the plants, I told you. That's so obvious.
This is why we can't have anything
nice. You know, I've seen it before. On a couple of Let's Plays, but still.
Red means bad, right?
I still would have figured that one out. And glowing blue means bad too. Any glowing plant on it is bad.
Over there!
Finally! Something slow! Reese? There's no power.
Hang on. I think I can jump start it.
Super
slow. Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh. This is weird. There.
Oh dear.
Ugh, what the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this.
You can handle this on your own.
Yeah, easy. Electric shock.
Oh crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. It won't be much longer, I promise.
Athena?
I'm serious. I'm just delivering the package now to the customer. Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
See ya, whoever you are.
Who was that just then?
That was my girlfriend, Springs. She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything.
Oh, dear.
It's not that I want to lie to her. She just worries.
Maybe you should just tell her the truth.
Let's just keep moving.
Honesty's the best key. Not always, but in this case, I'll say it
is. It's like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we
yanked
hard enough.
Lies destroy marriages.
Ideas?
Just saying.
Oh, it's another retina scanner.
Eyeball time.
Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, works.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
How else would you have gotten if I didn't carry it? Ask yourself that, Athena. Remove the PA, you know, but still.
That's beautiful. Yeah,
money-wise,
good drop. Let's grab it and go.
I don't think it's as simple as that. Anything else in the room? I can only go to it. 510, that was it. Oh! Dude!
Damn thing that I can't see.
Oh, wow. Okay. Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah, a lot faster.
Yeah.
Like, stop typing and carry on and start typing. Not stop like it is. Is what I'm saying. Right. Pushing it.
Alright, this should be easy. Just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it down?
Yeah, that's a...
Great.
I'll do better.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch into security. There's a lot of different systems in here. I just have to go through all these, and they're not labeled, and it's hard. Okay.
I didn't know that one. I mean, I don't know what it is, labeled, she says. Okay, how about...
You see that symbol in the top right corner of the screen? See, that's what I'm looking for.
I don't see anything.
Oh, right, that's because it's in FOI.
I got it.
There we go! Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Come on!
What was that?
Of course.
Don't worry, buddy boy. I'll take the wheel for a few.
We're safe behind that shield, right? Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death. Yes! I got it. Throw your shield at the gun so it ricochets and destroys them all. And what happens to us if there's no shield to stop the turret fire? Oh, right.
A good chance to beat it.
Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick!
You can use it, miss. I had to make a second one. It's quite old now, so... Yeah. Look at her face!
Oh, it's a round glowy circle. Jesse. Any idea what it does? It gets us one step closer to a vault.
Yeah.
Is it worth it? Constantly risking your life trying to find out what's inside of a vault?
Hell yeah, it is. And I miss it. I know I made a promise to Janie, but... The thrill. There's nothing like it.
Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do...
Single or caught in a relationship. Make a choice, miss. Aren't you single?
This you've is got what to make you've a choice. Been looking for?
Yes.
Can't have both.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here. I'm saying I would have killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
Oh, you made it! Awesome! Hey, so that thing you wanted me to look into?
Yeah.
The vault?
Yeah. The specific one we're going after is called the Vault of the Traveler.
Okay, why is it called that?
Well, it apparently teleports all over the universe.
Oh, that's fantastic.
I know!
You've returned! And with the gorgeous upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy, rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
You do realize we're still waiting on two more.
Yeah, we're not about to ditch our friends.
No, right. Of course not. Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
God, I forgot how great this feels.
Oh, and it's good to see you, kiddo.
Ooh, old Iron Abs over here.
And here I thought you were just a dweeb. But no, you're a buff dweeb.
Reese, you're acting like an ass.
Look, sweetie.
Sweetie?
I just gotta be me, baby. You know, this me. The me that I am right now. Athena, have I got something for you?
Ooh!
You're gonna be so happy.
I doubt that.
Let me finish, huh? Let me finish. You see that old scared-looking guy right there? Oh, look at him. There he is. All right. That is the last Atlas employee left on Pandora.
It's true.
Well, what are you freaking waiting for? Kill him!
Shut up, Reese.
I'm sorry. I got a little carried away there. Won't happen again, Cupcake.
What the hell was that?
Yes.
I might have an idea.
You lying Atlas scum!
Whoa, what are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, your wait will soon be over. So who are you, really?
Cassius. Dr. Cassius Leclaman. I ran this facility. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because... God. Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister.
Wow.
Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I could have
burned
last
everything
one
to the ground. The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger. To rid the world
that.
Of Atlas. To avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill. What would I do? I'd get my revenge. She's right.
How can you say that?
Please. It's okay.
It's a sister.
I see now. And I accept my fate.
It's not his fault.
I don't understand.
Athena. I wish you peace.
This isn't right.
Quiet. It doesn't have to be. Quiet.
No, it doesn't.
Ah! Holy crap, what was that?
That's brick.
Oh no. Oh, Fiona?
Of course.
Things are now heating up. Oh, place to land on. Hello.
Oh, why does my face hurt?
Good morning, Dick Cheese. Have any good dreams?
See, I tried to think real hard about doing somebody who looks just like your mom, so let me know if that bled through at all.
Hey, kid, remember me?
I do. Vicky or whatever it is, okay? Some V word.
So, where's Gordas? Now you all have a habit of making me ask twice.
Oh, piss off. One for these jerk bags. I would yank that rocket launcher off your shoulder and just smack you with it.
Sounds fun. Let him go.
Finally, that was it.
Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassing?
It was your tone.
One. My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
Whatever this is, bam. Get off of me, you
psycho! Follow me now.
I'm free. What do we do?
Run!
Okey dokey.
What do you think you're doing?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I got this, Reese. Get Gordas.
Okay. You're hanging upside down! Oh dear! Where's Brick gone? I don't know his name. He's from Borderlands 1.
Hey, Reese, over here!
FPS.
Oh, your friends can't hear you.
Oh, Chris, that's RPG.
Oh no, wait. Where's the.
You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Oh, you don't like that. If only you were...
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Yeah, very. But
ain't nobody putting that crap on me again.
So, when you took it from me, you must have realized that Derringer is a remote-activated grenade, right? Got a transmitter implanted in my tooth.
What?
Whoa! What the? Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude?
I think that's Reese.
Hurry up, man. Man, just blast the bush and be done with it. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
What the?
I know. It's Asha.
Nice shot, by the way.
Yeah, right.
I've been practicing. Get me out of here.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Fee.
That poor guy. In a way. Always beating him up.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough.
Come on!
Oh, just die already!
Damn it!
Nice shot. Oh, I missed it.
you. The help could be good.
Wait. I'm trying to.
Just give me
a second.
Well, that was horrible.
I am so nauseous right now.
No wonder.
Face me!
Athena?
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Yeah. Let's get up then. Go, 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 go! Come on! Move it!
Have you seen Gorges?
They went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Loaderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gordas back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire.
Good idea.
Again. You gonna be okay?
Just be careful, Sash.
Nah. Have fun out there.
You too.
My new hat. A bowler hat. I got a butler.
Oh, ow!
It's us.
Don't get used to it. There's only one reason I'd save your sorry ass, and it's on that truck.
Sasha, listen, about before.
I don't want to hear it. Let's just get this done. Keep it safe. Here, Gordas will need it. I'll take care of this.
Keep the Gordas peas from Finch and Kroger. Got it.
Attaboy.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
I don't know, just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
Yeah, right. Hey. That's a bad thing. Loader back. We gotta get rid of that gutter. Get me in close.
Anything for you, madam.
Charge! Never mind. Other way, other way!
Yeah.
Help me!
T-Ball World Championship! Strike!
Touchdown!
What's up, Strike? I don't know what's going
on. You're scratching up their heart! And now you owe me a winner!
Oh my god, you are out of your mind!
It's funny you say that, because I was just thinking, Man, I must seem pretty nuts right now.
Put my best option for you to
jump. Yeah, I know. Just get Gordas.
Gordas!
That is silly. Bad decision. Oh. Upgrade time. Lag time.
This ain't personal, Athena.
Great.
It never is. I'll let you live.
Man, you got me.
Marissa, I think what we're doing. Oh no. It changed.
Athena! Sniper! Get down! Get into cover and find his position! Now!
There. There's bushes. Should have ran in there, that guy. Oh yeah, that guy. But yeah.
I don't know you, but you really ought to run.
No.
This is Vault Hunter business. Ain't no reason for you to get caught in the crossfire. Unless you're holding a lot of sweet loot anyway.
Nobody shoots at my friends, asshole.
Don't worry, you'll get used to it.
I don't know who's shooting back. You need to get up quicker.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
What the hell?
Nice games!
Hey! So people are still trying to kill us. What do we do?
Help us! Cake and your new leg thingies, just get us out of this somehow!
Dunno, maybe.
Maybe.
Looks like the cavalry's here, asswipe. Time to go. Oh no, you don't.
Oh yeah, you do.
Later, jackass.
Enjoy the flight.
We're not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
That one was too close.
I know. I got
way
an idea.
Too close.
Incoming!
Here comes another one.
Everybody, hang on!
Ah! Oh!
Shit!
Yeah, that is.
Look out!
Oh dear.
This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train!
Woo woo!
A gun.
Ah, you shot me in my pinky toe.
Yes.
Come here.
Pinky toe. Okay. Oh no. Valerie. She's a big lady, that one. A big rocket launcher.
I never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
We're a team. I tried.
No!
Come on. She's gonna pay for that. You one on his hand. The charger, flip it off. Oh, let's go. Oh dear. Could have done that quicker. Maybe if it was quicker.
You asshole! You need us. Gordas is imprinted to us. It'll never work with you.
Why do you think you're still alive?
Gone. She knew.
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn?
Yeah.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter,
where is Vaughn?
Just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, sir.
Liv will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
No, it's not over. It's just
that
begun.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. Oh, okay. It's there. On Helios.
So, the suburban life just wasn't cutting it. You've left your old, boring life behind and are ready to set sail for new horizons. The high Hyperion Corporation welcomes you to Helios, your new home above the clouds. On Helios, you'll find a world of new opportunities. You'll see the galaxy as the pilot of your very own cruiser. Or even become a valued member of our custodial concierge team. All of this is made possible by hiring the best people in the business. And that makes you the best. So, are you ready to begin your new life here with Hyperion? Of course you are. Because at Hyperion, we make your life. Period.
Reese?
You and 39% off players agreed with Athena should kill Kassas, only 39%. You and 65.6% off players let Valerie help you up. I'll have to say, on this one here, yes, obviously it's not the right thing to do, and if that happened in real life, you wouldn't go out and killing everyone related to that organisation. But in the game, why not? You and 37.3% of players refused to work with Jack. You and 15.9% of players let Sasha pick the flower. I let her. I thought if I'd done that myself, I would have picked it. I didn't realize they'd be stopping her. Yeah. Oh well. You and 95.2% of players refuse to let Sasha go. Good. I hope so. I'll see you guys again for the next part of Tales of Borderlands. Let's play. Bye for now.